sound plays an essential role in an immersive VR experience. Sure, you may have a beautiful scene, but without great sound quality, you can only get so far in being fully immersed. Think of an ocean and its rolling waves. Without the sound of bubbling foam on the sand and sheets of ocean water crashing down, you won't feel like you're really on the beach. I'm Stephanie Essen, and in this IDZ Weekly, we join Intel software innovator Justin Lassen on his journey in collecting sound samples for use in virtual environments. Justin was tasked to capture the high-resolution 3D sonic space of jungles, castles, catacombs, and caves all over the world, all for use in VR applications and experiences. His field recording expedition took him through Southeast Asia, Europe, and North America. Let's listen to some audio he captured in a Thailand forest. He captured everything from atmospheric recordings, impulse responses, like reverb, and Foley, or raw sounds, to help VR sound designers create soundtracks for virtual worlds. VR's popularity has accelerated over the past few years with the introduction of Steam VR, HTC Vive, and Oculus Rift. All of these interactive platforms use sound in ways that traditional games never had to. Justin explains. For the player wearing headphones, enjoying a fully immersive experience, realistic sounds make the virtual world come to life. Visuals can only go so far, and audio must take us the rest of the way through the uncanny valley. Surround audio, binaural audio, and hyperrealism in sound design have now become a necessity to help those dreams and graphics come to life. In this article, Justin explains techniques for using advanced audio hardware and virtual reality microphones to collect real-time binaural audio samples. These field recording techniques, as well as the process of recording, editing, mastering, and creating environmental sound assets for Unreal Engine 4 are all laid out. He also gives walkthroughs and procedures using software examples with Magix Acid Pro 8, Magix SoundForge Audio Studio 12, and Unreal Engine 4. Read all about Justin's sound journey in the links, and I'll see you next Monday.